أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I am Hassan. And today is Saturday, day 6 of Ramadan 2000, Ramadan 1440 Hijri. Day number 11 of May 2019. I am on the eastern side of Al-Masjid Al-Haram in Makkah Al-Mukarramah. In ancient times, this side used to be called Al-Aliyah. And it was for the first time settled by Jurhum, the in-laws of Ismail ibn Ibrahim alayhim as-salam. Here is Al-Masjid Al-Haram. And there, at that door, that is the door of Bab Al-Arqam bin Al-Arqam. And that is where Darul Arqam was located. And there, where the electrical escalators are, Umar bin Al-Khattab, radiallahu anhu wa ardah, became Muslim. The structure you see there, there used to be the house of Khadija bint Khuwaylid, Ummul Mu'minin, wife of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. There you see on your left, the yellow house is the house of Abdullah bin Abdul Muttalib, the father of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the Prophet was born there. It is right you see that white house on that location used to be the house of Abu Talib al-Sayyid Abu Talib bin Abdul Muttalib, uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who raised him and was his guardian. In this house, the house of Khadija alayhi salam, most for all the Muslims, of the 39 Muslims at the beginning of Islam, became Muslims in this house. In this house, Abu Bakr as-Siddiq became Muslim. Uthman bin Affan became Muslim. Az-Zubair bin Al-Awwam became Muslim. Abdurrahman bin Auf Az-Zuhri became Muslim. Sa'd bin Abi Waqas became Muslim here. These five men, Uthman, wa Talha, wa Zubair, wa Abdurrahman bin Auf, wa Sa'd bin Abi Waqas, was taught Islam by Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. And when they accepted to embrace it, he brought them to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in this house. And they became Muslims here. In this house, all the eight that Allah called as-sabiquna as-sabiquna became Muslims. Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, who is next to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam today in the apartment of Aisha in Al-Madinah Al-Munawwara. Uthman bin Affan, who is buried in Al-Baqi' in Al-Madinah Al-Munawwara. Abdurrahman bin Auf, who is buried next to Sayyidina Ibrahim, the son of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in Al-Baqi' in Al-Madinah Al-Munawwara. Sa'd bin Abi Waqas Az-Zuhri became Muslim here. He is buried next to Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam and Abdul Rahman bin Auf in al-Baqiyah. And Azubair bin al-Awwam, al-Asadi, became Muslim in this house. He was killed by Umair bin al-Jurmuz in a valley called Wadi al-Siba' in al-Iraq on the day of al-Jamal. Talha bin Ubaidullah was killed him by Marwan bin al-Hakam on the day of al-Jamal, on the day of the camel in al-Basra, and he is buried there. So, 8 al-Sabiqun became Muslim here. The other 2 are Ali bin Abi Talib alayhi salatu wa salam and Zayd bin Haritha radiyallahu anhu wa arda. And they are 7 of the 10 that were given the glad tidings of al-Jannah. The other 3 are Umar bin al-Khattab, Sa'id bin Zayd bin Nawfal, and Abu Ubaida Amir bin al-Jarrah. May Allah be pleased with all of them. At that time, Khadija bint Khuwaylid called the woman of Quraysh and the woman of Makkah to Allah and to his messenger. And many women became Muslim in this house, including Ummul Fadl. Ummul Fadl is the wife of Al-Abbas bin Abdul Muttalib alayhi salam, uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Here became Muslim Salma bint Sakhr, the mother of Abu Bakr al-Siddiq radiyallahu anhu wa arda. Here became Muslim Fatima bint al-Khattab, the sister of Umar bin al-Khattab and wife of Sa'id bin Zayd bin Nawfal al-Adawi. The most prominent Muslim in history, in the history of this ummah, have become Muslim in this house of Khadija bint Khuwaylid al-Asadiyya alayha salam. And in this house, Jibreel came down on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for 13 consecutive years. Now it is a toilet for men and women. Let's go close to it.